wonder if I should do this. Get it on.
Loving you, baby, not now. Oh, give How many midnight special jackets you got?
Like this?
I like all of them. I've seen about three so far.
Somebody made them for me.
They're great.
Like this one?
Yes, they're great. Oh, that's beautiful.
Let the midnight special shine its ever-loving light on.
Give me a little band right here. How sweet it is, baby, being loved by you. I want to talk to you one time. One time I got to talk to you. You know, we're talking about love, ladies and gentlemen. What we're saying is how sweet it is to love. You know it's sweet to love. In my record I said, wouldn't you rather make love instead of war? We're talking about love, sweet, sweet love. I want us all to be in love tonight. I want everybody in the house to be in love tonight. Think about somebody you love. That's how sweet it is, baby. That's what I'm talking about, how sweet it is. Hold it down a little bit. Now listen. Just to show me that you know how to love, I want everybody in the house, everybody in the stadium, to turn to the person sitting or standing directly next to them and give them a great big kiss. You should see what's happening over here.
to him. Talking about inner city blues, baby. Talking about the inner city blues. All the rockets, the moonshots. Talking about spending the money on the hammer. Have mercy. Sometimes I sing this song, get a little happy, and I feel all right. I wanna do it the way it's good now, baby, so I know I feel all right. Oh, baby, I feel all right. Sometimes I want to shout. When I feel the spirit, makes me want to get down. Start to shout. I want to shout.
Shout.
To shout.
Shout, shout.
Wanna see me shout, baby?
Shout.
I want to shout. Let them see.
Shout, shout.
Shout,
shout.
Shout, shout.
The station break, we'll continue with the midnight special. Can you dig it?
Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? I want a witness.
Let the midnight special shine its ever-loving light on.
We want to sing them for you now.
Woo!
I want to sing a medley, my hit song too. Oh! You might not remember some of these old songs, baby. Now I'd be doggone if I wouldn't work all day. All day,
baby.
And I'd be doggone if I wouldn't bring you my pay. If I caught you running around and throwing my money all over this town, I wouldn't be gone. I'd be long, for long gone. Wouldn't be gone. I'd be, oh, long gone. Let's move on up. Now you move. Lord, you're leaving
one. But can I just talk to one? Just one? Just one young lady. You are so wonderful.
Yeah!
This was one of your favorites. Baby, come here. Let me caress you. Oh, honey, your letters told me what you miss. Come here, sure. Get to this. I want you here. I want to do something freaky to you. I want to feel what I felt a long time ago. Oh, come, baby. Get to this. Ooh, remember, baby, how you made me feel just like a kid. Oh, I can't wait, baby. I'm ready for you to start doing the thing, trying to blow your mind, baby. You're so fine, so petite. Oh, candy sweet. Oh, I can't wait. Come here, sexy baby. Woo! Get to this. your letters. Told me what you miss. Come here, sugar. Get the this. Oh, baby, I want to hear. I want to do something freaking to you. I want to feel what I felt a long time ago.
By you not getting into trouble, that was a great burden off your mother and our minds and our hearts. And I'm going to give to you now, before all these cameras and for these people, I think you're one for myself.
Let the midnight special shine its ever-loving light on me.
Well, Marvin, was you deeply, profoundly disappointed in you when you didn't make that team? The Detroit Lions?
I was disappointed to tears.
I'm gonna tell you why you something. You know why you didn't make it? One thing. Remember you asked us to pray for you? That's one time I didn't pray for you. I won't tell you why, because I didn't want them to break you up.
Well.
And the only thing I could see and visualize my boy on the stretch of the first time somebody hits you, carrying you out. Remember you told me when you trained with them somewhat, they fall dead hit. I said, well, they naturally be easy on you. I said, but wait till those opponents come in there. You know what I'm saying?
No, I could take it. You know, I did good. I went through a month at Eastern Michigan, and mm-hmm. they had a pretty tough bunch of guys up there. And we hit every day.
They really did. They hit you. Yeah. You didn't feel they lighten up on you?
Well, I don't know. I didn't get hurt. You know, I had just a normal bump. But you can get hurt, you know, but I feel like football is a strange sport. I can play football. If I can get in shape, which maybe I'm probably too old now, but if I were not too old to play, I have the mentality to play football. I know I do because, you know, whatever deficiencies you may have as an athlete on a football field, if you use your brains along with your ability, you can generally negate. You know, like if a guy's stronger than you, if you're a little quicker, then you can negate his strength somewhat, and it goes like that. So, you know, I have the mentality to really play the game. That's why I never really got hurt, you know. But I could have played.
I'll never forget the day when you left home, you got in that station wagon with Mr. Harvest Fickle, and you bumped your knee on the door, looking up to tell me goodbye. And I went to you goodbye, and that's when you left home and things began to move there. And you went through a period of, I guess, little hardships, which is a part of a person's bringing them up and a part of their, you know, building them up. Mm. And finally, when you first put out your first record, seemed to me, I was surprised you were on your way. I said, here's a dream come true. I had a lot of dreams about you, and I saw it, didn't you? And then after a year, he's doing the very thing which he told me he would do with that form of training. I'll never forget that picture, you getting in that car. You'll be surprised the feeling the parents has when they see their children leaving, going out in the world, not knowing. And then those days, You know, juvenile delinquency was prevalent all over the nation. And we understand we can get this feeling, oh, I hope you don't go anywhere and get into trouble. So we had to live with that. And by you not getting into trouble, that was a great burden off your mother and our minds and our hearts. And I'm going to give to you now before these cameras and for these people. I think you're one for myself. As long as I know you have a humble mind and as long as you know there's a guard upstairs, you can call on him and respect the people. I thank you, a real wonderful person. I'm gonna give that to you. He's my son. And I'm proud of you, I really am.
This is a song about a beautiful little girl. A girl I love. We did it on our album. We thought you'd enjoy. We thought we'd sing it for you tonight. I know how good it's gonna be, but here we go. Genesis, my girl, in all of the world, there's no one sweeter. I'll tell you, girl, hold her tight and love her right deep down inside. Till my Genesis, you need one of a kind. Who says she loves me? When she goes to sleep, I kiss her face, think I'm the luckiest man.
Ladies and gentlemen, goodbye. God bless y'all.